with no initial symptoms, how was glaucoma detected?